And our top story tonight, a positive update for dozens, possibly even hundreds of drivers along U.S. Highway 84 between Oglesby and McGregor. TxDOT is providing an application on the road that will help mitigate rock loss.
Now, this comes after 6 News did a story 3 weeks ago, and dozens of locals have shared their frustrations and even filed claims for damage to their vehicles. Tonight, we have the latest on the rocky situation.
A road that's created quite the noise. And according to frequent travelers,
we've got dings, we've got some paint chips. On my vehicle, it's cracked all the way across and up the center of the windshield.
Caused quite the damage. U.S. Highway 84 between Oglesby and McGregor has Central Texans demanding a fix.
You can tell that there was something wrong with that road that caused it to fail, and which has caused all these claims that are probably being made right now.
And in some cases, like Debbie Venus, compensation too.
Minimum that they pay for my deductible on my insurance.
TxDOT told a local family that by Texas law, they aren't able to handle the claim of vehicle damage, and that Cox Paving of Texas Incorporated were the contractors on the job. Now TxDOT is working on the section of Highway 84. A spokesperson says crews are conducting a fog seal application, which mitigates rock loss.
It tells me that, you know, they do kind of care maybe for the citizens and the taxes that we pay to travel those roads. Hopefully this will fix it for a while and until they can fix it permanently.
Drivers like Venus are happy the issue is being noticed, but are still looking for the contractor to do more.
I appreciate, you know, KCEN and the other vehicle owners who have reached out. I think that as a group, we have made an impact, and y'all's involvement certainly has probably paved the way for us to get more of a response from them.
Well, 6 News has still yet to hear back from Cox Paving about the situation, and TxDOT recommended motorists who have damage from this roadway to check out the pavement condition claim resolution process. We have the information on our website right now at kcntv.com.
Very good, and accountability there.